Hello to you guys, it is Wilbur 2003 here back with my video. And today guys, we're on Assassin. So let's get started. Last video, as you can see, we made a trade. And oh boy, this is not going so well. Oh boy. We're not doing so well. We are not doing so well at all, but we're on Assassin, so no worries. We gotta do good, represent the game. Okay. Get my target right there, like so. Oh. Dang it. Come on. Oh boy. Nope. GG. Well, he got me. Let's see who's in a clan. Like, let's see if we should join somebody's clan here, or if, like, you know. If I know anybody, if I could join them. Who's in the Purple Nation? Besides Data. There's gotta be somebody here. Wow, he's got a whole crew going on here. Is he in top 10? I would assume, yeah. I don't think anybody is gonna be in the clan right now, but oh well. Okay, so basically we're gonna go to paintball. Let's see everyone's inventory. See what is up in their inventory. I do want competitor blade. I really do want competitor blade, but I don't know. Oh boy. This is not going so well. As a start, this is a pretty bad start. Sweet. Oh boy. Come here, buddy. No. Anyone have sapphire willing to trade? Lol. Okay, let's see if anyone wants to trade this sapphire. If not, you know, it is what it is. But if not, you know, it is what it is, you know, if no one wants to trade their sapphire, that is okay. But it'd be nice if they want to. Oh, somebody wants to. Okay. Send trade. Hopefully I've got a good inventory. Yeah, I should. I could just give them an ultraviolet. Actually, those are rare. I'll give you like two vampires and then a shadow. Actually, let me pull up the value list before. Okay. Okay, so sweet. We're gonna put an epic blue and a flame brand and a shadow. I know we're overpaying, but hey. If you wanna. Sweet. We got a sweet deal here. We just got a sweet deal. Overpaying, but you know what? At the end of the day, GG. We still have another epic blue, right? GG. I OP a lot. Well, I'm recording right now. Let's go, guys. Let's go. We have sapphire. This is actually pretty cool. I do like the sapphire knife, that is for sure. Looks pretty sick. What effect would go with it though? A nice effect would maybe Sinister Flames? Maybe this one. I don't know. We have to ooh, darkness. Sapphire with darkness. Okay, guys, let's go up here. Oh, okay, I guess not. Okay, so let's just. We can't afford these now, but we're soon going to be able to hopefully get the onyx. I really want it. I don't know. Because if I go to crafting, if I remember where crafting is, knives crafting, if I go here, like, you can get. Let's see. Let's see. Get an onyx and a shadow. Like, I really need an onyx, honestly. To get the Dark Age, that'd be sick. But, you know, it is what it is. Is that no data? Oh, I was about to say, if that's no data, I'd just say hi. You know, say what's up. But, you know, things do tend to happen. Ooh. Nice axe. Low. I would really like to have an axe, but you know, we can't all get what we want. That's a nice axe. Does anyone else have an axe like that? Is this guy going for a champion axe too? I don't know. He's in the top 20 for sure, but he can make it. He just needs to grind a lot, like nonstop. Not like me, but you know, because look at my points, it's very little. I mean, I am trying to grind a little more, but you know, it's not easy when you're very busy, especially with a lot of things. So yeah. Let's these are the cases. I really want another one of these. I could technically just like get rid of some exotics. But I'm only gonna do the tier ones. So let's go to effects. Let's actually crystallize it. Maybe yeah, that looks way better. But let's dual wield it. Honestly, I don't know. Oh well. Still looks pretty sick, if I do say so myself. Okay, get up here. Oh, well, we failed. Go up here. And let's keep going. Oh, well. We're just like nonstop failing right now. Okay, so man, I wish you could get it this season. You have plenty of time. You have plenty of time, man. Well, this guy's like a pro. I have yet to meet somebody with a Champion Axe 2 and 1. Actually, I have, but. Oh boy. This guy with a Champion Axe, you know. I've got Sapphire. It's better than your Champion Axe. Because it's the new season. I'm too new for this, you know. Okay. There we go. Assassin eliminated. And let's get you right here. Oh, I guess not. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is not easy. Okay. We'll get him right here. Oh boy. This thing is, this guy moves way too much. There we go. Finally. Ooh, that was forever. But this knife is actually pretty cool. So let's go. GG. Doing pretty well. We need more points for sure. Let's at least go for 500. Let's just grind a lot. Because if we don't grind... Oh my. There's still... That's still trending. Thank you so much. Exactly. My points. Oh boy. Oh boy. Someone's telling me to go back to the dumpster, and I'm going to prove him wrong. Oh boy. Oh boy. No. I don't know. I'm very busy. Oh boy. Okay, so we're gonna have to find a way to get better cases. Cause we need to get a better, like, we need to get Onyx. That is a given. We need to get Onyx. And that is the goal of this year, to get an Onyx. Might record MMX. But anyways, guys, I hope you all did enjoy. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you've enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.